Good morning. My name is Ibrahim. I want to make this video. I'm going to talk to you guys, all Sierra Leoneans. I'm going to talk about Creole. And this is anybody who is in loving country. I'm currently in the United States. I've been there for about 10 years now, you know. But there's no place like home. All the life for the live now, you know, no matter what, no matter how terrible some people live their life now in this America, it is still better than right now the way some people live now alone. It is not a good thing. And the thing is, we know say it is possible for we able to live this life now where we live so, because people make it possible. People are not greedy, people are not selfish. They not only care about themselves, you know, and their family. They don't care about what's in their gun or their pocket. And as much as they get what's in their gun or their pocket, they make sure they take care of the average person. And this is what we need in Sierra Leone like today. People are suffering. You know, if there's a way, some of we which we don't kind of learn and the skill sets we don't acquire, we want for able to take them go back to Sierra Leone and go talk and help people there. You know, the main problem we know say yes, the illiteracy rate. Now one thing anyway, the politician they are, including the present government within a power and subsequent government that we don't come, don't always they take advantage of the people them. Communication outreach is terrible. They don't care. Take this, I don't ever forget TV station when 24-hour where they, people go for talk and get information and pass on easy and smoothly. The people that are the upline provinces, then they suffer. And they talk to una, especially una, where they're inside the day. Where they're the up country them, that in small village. So if you're not even go able for your Creole, they talk so. But you are the people that we remember. You are the people that we need for take care of. Because you people are vulnerable. You don't know any better. So the unfortunate thing is, the way that we don't kind of expose themselves, they don't kind of see what in life is all about. We don't go, they don't go do it and they don't apply some of these things when they see for take care of them. We may feel in a school, man, I ain't going to save that country today. But it look like, say, when self come, it just don't reach, give up. It don't left all man to himself. All kind of things, and they get almost millions of dollars when they get to that country, they're waiting for change people in life. You know? When we like a week for the commercial, one go work in a salon, you go work easy, freely, and you don't get nothing for worry about. But you go free tongue today, you come out overseas, people they feel so you don't carry the bag of money. Because people are hungry, people not getting for it. Now, and to much, now by magic people they survive. It's terrible. Salon forget 24-hour light, salon too small. When we're in America, so now mainland is. Mainland big pass salon maybe two or three times. This 24-hour light, we the pay for them. But the service is there. From what I don't make, I don't do that most. Maybe I don't see blackout more than 4 times in over 10 years. And where they say blackout, they're like, nah, quick, the light turn off, maybe some power surge, the light don't turn off, it come on back. Over 10 years, we for do on a salon. It is, the capability is there. We get so many bright binds, we get beautiful people. But it's just the folks at the top don't care. And this is a problem. So the long and short of this story, which I try to tell you all is this. It's time we open our eyes and forget about party politics, APC, SLPP, all that nonsense, because that is what they use to spoon feed us and must mess up our brains completely. It's time to forget about that party politics, meaning a Timini, so meaning APC, meaning SLPP, so meaning Mende. No, let's put the interest of the country at heart. Not put the interest of Salon at heart. Now if we can force Salon, now if we can force, now if we be the primary objective, that's what we should be thinking about. How we go better this country. We want to get good roads. We want to get running water. We want to get light. So the long and short of this whole thing is, Yumkela, that man, if we don't know, we take them for granted. Oh, if they make all this, they overseas all this time. No, no, that's what they tell us. Because they want for shut our minds them down. But that man loves Sierra Leone. That man left in job at the United Nations. It had the Department of the United Nations. He left him for say one go dedicate in service to Sierra Leone and to God and his demino say, una hola de beguna, mi salon people. That man is the man for the job. I'm driving to go to work. I just feel compelled for that, give una this message. I don't want to confuse that money with anybody else. Una de jump for now, only jump for mother bio. I mean, I was back in 92, I was about 10, I was 11 or 12 years old, and I go for enter high school. Whenever they come, na that country, they overthrow. Which was the right time for them to do what they for do. Unfortunately, Marabia was so greedy and selfish, overthrow Strasser, and not get no game plan, that's why the country left back. But until God make a hand over power peacefully, because if not be hand over power peacefully, delicately, I don't think they for the talk with you, for the talk so for good contest and team up again at that country. But some people come on and open their minds them up. Una open the minds up. Some man will listen to this message because they wonder where they benefit from the government. You got all kind of nonsense for talk. Because they benefit and they get something directly from the government. You got all kind of nonsense, rubbish for talk. They don't care. But this message at the director for that young man, we don't get opportunity, we don't get chance, we don't get an avenue for him to interact with the government and power. That young man, where they struggle, don't King Jimmy, they struggle for good feeding picking them. That young man, we don't know what tomorrow they hold for, and we don't know if you pick them for each tomorrow. That young man, I want to talk to. We are the folks them I'm talking to, because we are the future of that country. We are a generation, and they ruin so. We don't even forget a better life for ourselves. So there, we election the council March next year. And the admonition all, and they talk to us young people, old people as well. Because we are the same, now we all. Now we are depend on APC, SLPP, APC, SLPP. We open their minds. We vote for Yumkela. Yumkela is the man that needs to be the president of Sierra Leone. He deserves it, and he will change Salon life. I promise you, Salon will be a changed country within a year or two of Yumkela becoming a president. That is the man that we need. That is the man that we need. When I pass this message on, I share. It's high time now to change Salon. Now go na good wood. No one get motoka. No one get. No one forgot fend for herself. How long? Blah 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 blah. How long? It is over. That should be a thing of the past. This is the 21st century. And then I young. I take care of myself. I drive a good car. I take care of my family. I live in a house. I get everything I need. I'm grateful. Do am I happy seeing other people help? You know, young man they with me and then I want to college in Freetown. They like it. Then they suffer. Every day they send message, the money they beg, they ask for lilithin. How long now for giddy man fish? One show now for fish, and that's why Yumkela comes in. So please, this is a perfect opportunity for when I listen to this message and I pass it on. I know Sabi for Mr. Yumkela one day, and I ever meet him, but while reading biography, I know say that this is not the kind of person where we need now. Not to let thief man again, because all the folks we have are thieves, and it's Kromani, all thieves. They don't care about you. Open up your eyes, open up your bright minds, and let's see the future. Yumkela is the man to go for. All right, thank you.